This will be the Cube Collection update, December 7th, 2008. Now that looks a little bit like a Cube Crazy Guy. Let's move on. First row we have Hip Hop Thomas Cube, and then Map Cube. Check Serial Cube, second row, two World Map Cubes, and a Sudoku Cube. On the left, Maze Cube, and the two others are stickers I made. One is a Taxi Cube, the other one is a Dino Cube with dinosaurs on it. Third row is a square one, not done. Then a square one, four line. And a regular square one. Next we have two McDonald's cubes from the 80s. There's two because they're not exactly the same size. One is a little bit smaller than the other one. That's why I got two. And this is a vintage. My oldest cube, vintage 1970s cube. Here we have two different snake cubes. Go back on the bottom. Those are custom cubes I made from dollar store cubes. So we got the Siamese cube, two different Siamese cubes. One's got five cubes and the other one's got four cubes. So different way of doing it. Then we got the 3x4x4, 3x3x4, 3x3x5, and the big 3x3x6. Next one we have the, those are cubes that I use all the time. So we have the calendar cube, which I made the didn't want to buy one because it's like $40, I think. $40 US, and in Canada, well, you know the exchange, so it's much more. So today, December 7th, Sunday. And those are my four speed cubes. We have the first one on the right is DIY. Black DIY. Second one and third one is a Rubik's Cube, but sanded and lubricated, so they run very good. And there we have a DIY Taipei. And this one is a Daishin Cube. And those three I bought in a lot, and it's kind of a pyramid cube, they call it, on the left. Then we got a 3x3x5 and a 3x3x4. So I play a lot with that. They roll very good. We have my Ishin 4x4 and 5x5. And this is all the Rubik's Cube, from the smallest to the biggest. So we got the Super 1x1, 2x2, 3x3, 4x4, 5x5. Next row are Rubik's Cube that I made, custom made. So we got the 3x4x4, 3x3x5, the cube in a cube. And this is a version of the Dino Cube. It looks like a Dino Cube, the colors, but it's made with a Rubik's Cube. And this is a 4x4. Made out of wood and plastic tiles, just for the look. It doesn't work. This one is another custom I made. It's like I call it the Cuber Cube because it looks like the game. And those are all cubes, different sizes. So we got the big 3x3, normal 3x3, a little smaller, and very, very small. And those are this Zixin 2x2 and a miniature 2x2. And those are like, this is a $1 cube, which the colors aren't in the right place. Square one, the colors are not in the right place. Snoopy cube, and two miniature cubes. One's transparent. And those are wooden cubes I made at the beginning. So, I guess that's about it for now. As you can see, I like the Rubik's Cube. So, maybe we'll have more a little later. Good night.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of all the people going by. I see friends.